The echocardiogram, this is a cardiac ultrasound, the sort of test that pregnant women have in the first 12 weeks of pregnancy. It involves putting a bit of jelly on the probe and moving it up and down on the left chest, looking at images of the heart in different planes, and look specifically at the heart muscle, the valves of the heart, and the way the heart contracts.